What is your toll? It's your boy 321 Jackman Production. Come at you with the reaction to Lil Mosey Top Gun featuring Lunay. Check it out. All my Puerto Rican vibes stand. Oh, let's go. We're going to be having out of country vibes this track, fellas. We got Lunay, who's a Puerto Rican singer, right? At first, I was hoping it was a shoddy, but it's all good, man. It's a up-and-coming Puerto Rican singer, and we'll see what he can provide on this song. I think he might be a rapper, too. I think he's actually a rapper. So, Lil Mosey, Top Gun. It's dope to see Lil Mosey put on an out-of-country rapper. You feel me? It's honestly motivational and inspirational as shit, especially to do at his age. So, I don't know where we're at from this picture, but I do know that Lil Mosey, he's from like Seattle, Washington, right? In that area, so that might be where we're at right now. This might be, I don't know. This ain't Florida, right? This might be Florida, I mean, it could be. Okay, we got the boat vibes, we got the turn up vibes, we got the shoddy vibes, yeah! That's what I wanted. Okay. Hell yeah. Okay, there's Lunay, fellas. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh. Hey. Got Lunay in the bucket hat. I like bucket hats, man. I've been looking for a nice bucket hat. Damn, the visuals are popping. Okay, there you go, Truff Hot Sauce. They're trying to get put on their fucking hot sauce company. They're trying to do good things with this Lil Mosey video advertisement, man. Get the bag, Lil Mosey. Get it all on the titty. Yeah, man, let's go. Hey. Hey, that jacket goes hard by Lil Mosey. Wow, man, this music video's lit. This song's good. He's come a far way, man. Just thinking back to the video Pull Up and just songs like that. Like, it's just crazy. Like, the videos are just, like, it's crazy, man. This dude's come up. Young as shit. Inspirational as shit. Hey. Yeah, man. All that hot sauce was off them shits. Hey. Of course. Alright, are we about to get Lunay in this, or are we about to get one more Mosey verse? Nah, we're about to get Lunay! Why does bro look like Josh from Big Brother? Shit! Dude, I can understand what he's saying. This is dope. So, yeah, he is a rapper, it looks like, from Puerto Rico. Hey, I liked his part. Lunay's part wasn't bad. Obviously, we have our fair share of ass the whole video, bruh. Like, come on, we got one right here. Let's go. Let's go. Break it down. Break it down. Go crazy. Hey, doing donuts on the jet ski. Shaky. Hey. Oh, damn, shoddy. Okay. Oh, yes. We get more than a. Oh, shit. He's going like the other language with it. Okay. So I was just a... Damn, bro. Shit. Making me fucking rewind? Don't make me rewind, bro. Notice how they give all the best images when Lunay hops on, man. Sheesh. Don't try to focus like what he's saying and maybe like realize what he's saying, but when you're giving me shit like this, damn. Look, he's looking just like Josh from Big Brother, bro. Let's go! Dude, he has all of the fucking baddies in this video, bro. Like, sheesh. That's a dope car, too. He has all the whips in this motherfucker, too. Dude, he's throwing like some reference to someone in this in that part of the song, man. Like that little vibe, like is he giving like Usher vibes or something? Like the John Brady line again. Balenciaga, that Balenciaga shit goes hard, man. I don't know what's not going hard, like, honestly, man. I don't know what bro's saying, but the vibe's real. The bounce is real. Like, I'm able to, like, fuck with it, you feel me? Sounds good. Yeah! Yeah! Nothing to complain about with this video, fellas. Nothing to complain about. I swear, these videos are just getting way more intense with these shotties in these music videos in 2020, man. Like, I'm telling you. Hey, no tops in this motherfucker. Shakira. Is that a Shakira line? I don't know, man. Okay, we're gonna end it off with Shoddy just laying on the fucking ground looking at us, fellas. So, Lil Mosey, Top Gun featuring Lunay. Let me know what you thought of it down below. On the road to 900, man. You know what I'm saying? Grind ain't stomp for shit. Content ain't stomp for shit. I ain't going nowhere in these motherfuckers. I'm out.